Hello students, welcome to RG Studio. My name is Rahul, I am a teacher. In this video, I will give you information regarding Central University of Kerala, which is a central university established under the Central Universities Act 2009. So in this video, information regarding Central University of Kerala, which is a reputed Central University of India. And in this video, I will give you information regarding Central University of Kerala. It is providing 2 years job oriented MSc Master of Science in Yoga Therapy course. So in this video, information regarding Central University of Kerala MSc Yoga Therapy course eligibility criteria will be given, and admissions to Central University of Kerala MSc Yoga Therapy course will be on the basis of CUET PG 2024 Common University Entrance Test CUET PG 2024. And I want to give you information that students who are preparing for CUET PG 2024 yoga entrance exams and for other universities like Dev Sanskriti University Haridwar, Patanjali University Haridwar, Morarji Desai National Institute of Yoga New Delhi, Kurukshetra University, Patna University, Lucknow University, Pune University, and for all other university and institutes, yoga entrance exam for undergraduate, postgraduate, diploma, NET, etc. And yoga certifications exams, YCP level 1, level 2, level 3, etc. And for this, if they want online or offline coaching and want important questions, PDF notes, they can WhatsApp on 9411513974. So for online or offline coaching and important questions, PDF notes, WhatsApp number is 9411513974. And for the preparation of competitive exams, there is a WhatsApp group which link you will get in description box. Kindly subscribe to the channel so that you can get the information for important videos and get the information for various admissions and jobs. Kindly like, share and comment this video. So here information will be given. First time in telling information for CUET PG 2024 important dates. So last date for CUET PG 2024 registration is 7th of February 2024 and last date for online fee submission is 8th of February 2024 and last date for correction in application form is 11th of February 2024 and CUET PG 2024 entrance exam may be in March or April 2024. So here first is the name of the university, then name of the degree, and then program or course offered, then test paper code, and then eligibility for the program. Here name of the university is Central University of Kerala. Central University of Kerala. Name of the degree is MSc Master of Science and program is Yoga Therapy. CUET PG test paper code is COQP 21. Eligibility is any bachelor degree studied in 10 plus 2 plus 3 system in any discipline with not less than 50% marks or equivalent grade in aggregate from a recognized university, up to 5% relaxation in the minimum requirement of marks is granted to SC/ST candidates, no upper age limit. So I am giving information regarding eligibility criteria again. Any bachelor degree studied in 10 plus 2 plus 3 system. So students who have any bachelor degree in any discipline with not less than 50% marks or equivalent grade in aggregate from a recognized university, up to 5% relaxation in the minimum requirement of marks is granted to SC/ST candidates. So up to 5% relaxation is for SC/ST candidates, no upper age limit. In this video, information regarding Central University of Kerala Master of Science Yoga Therapy course eligibility criteria has been given, and students who are preparing for various university and institutes yoga entrance exams like CUET PG, Morarji Desai National Institute of Yoga New Delhi, Dev Sanskriti University Haridwar, Pune University, Lucknow University, SVSA Bangalore, Kurukshetra University, and for all other university and institutes yoga entrance exams for undergraduate, postgraduate, diploma level, and for yoga certification exams, level 1, level 2, level 3, etc. And for this, if they want online or offline coaching and want important questions PDF note, they can WhatsApp on 9411513974, and for the preparation of competitive exams, there is a WhatsApp group which link you will get in description box. Kindly subscribe to the channel so that you can get the information for important videos and get the information for various admissions and jobs. Kindly like, share and comment this video. Thanks for watching this video.